training together. We're going to, oh, look at the spread athleticism. And the